Let's have a quick chit chat while the candidates are being